new FCC Academy. At the Sloan Museum of Discovery. Hasn't been long since it's been finished, but on this post, it may have been. Planetarium off in the background through the trees, if you can see it. Park over here to the left. Over the side of the Sloan Museum. In the distance, having the art festival. It's the side of the museum right here. Picnic area that they have out here, readily available for use. I'm not sure for what purposes. I hear you. The art festival is going on. I believe it's the same weekend in June each year. It's not changed. Got a little better shot of the planetarium. Shot of the planetarium right there. The spectators out. See the vendors lined up. The Sloan Museum right here. Nice sunny day out. Go to the other entrance. You can see the big sign displaying. So this post kind of falls in dual categories right here. You see the Flint Institute of Arts plastered on the side. Plastered on the side. It's looking good right here, coming through here. Plenty of different vendors out. You see the aesthetics, the museum. Institute of Arts. Building, plenty of different vendors out. This way as well. Probably isn't gonna be too long of a post, just something normal. Here's the entrance. Side, plenty of different places to eat at. Goes back a little bit. We're gonna check out the back portion back there. I don't recall, somebody's always stealing my... So you have the display names, the artifacts. Across here.
saw that. I was wondering if I read it. I thought maybe that was a life size. Because some of those animals back in the day were small.
Mm-hmm. You say what?
There's a whole lot, that big room right there for the dancing.
Mm-hmm.
It's got big rugs on the wall. Antique rugs.
What you running off for? You think they're going to put you in the case? The heck it is. Gallery. So John Baptiste. Original John Baptiste. Seems to be quite a morbid, exciting painting right here. A little closer. Looks nice. Very intriguing. Exquisite. The elaborate detail. I didn't take time to read the commentary positioning for it, but you can tell just by looking at it. Just how remarkable it is. French female saint, 15th century, limestone. Excuse me to all my blind subscribers and viewers, but I didn't take this time at this visit to exclaim each caption to all of my deaf viewers. You appreciate the visuals. Perhaps one of you all will care to repost, or when I do visit next time, I'll include the commentary from the captions of each exhibit, tutorial piece.